But we see Jesus. Amen. Twice I had the attack to get from the Jesuits today. What do you mean they attack? What? How do I attack the devil? Through the airways. Amen. Where do I cause this battle that goes on? I get it up to the airways. Right now, I'm on the airways. Isn't that something? Who's ever heard such a thing? One fellow today got really upset with me because he heard me ask for prayer. Yeah, right around 4 o'clock, I think it was. Amen. Oh, I forgot. Amen. I should expect anybody here to hear that or remember that. Amen. You know what the trouble is today? Have you not heard? Amen. That the end of the world's coming? Amen. Haven't you heard? You've got to be sober and be vigilant. Yeah. Your adversary, the devil. Have you not heard? Yeah, they've heard. They just didn't listen. I sat there just a little while ago, and all of a sudden, this Brother Frank, I'll be with you in Passover. No, Frank, your name's not on the list, sir. Amen. You despise your birthright, Frank. Amen. And you went back. If any man draws back, my soul has no pleasure. Amen. You see why some of you people so quickly wanted to meet me tonight? That after I preach you a while, you'll draw back.
Amen.
Oh, it's nice to see you right there. Wait till I start dealing with you.
Amen.
Then we'll see if you are glad to see me.
Amen.
I want to see Jesus. Wait till he starts dealing with your iniquity.
Amen.
Let's see that if you want to still see.
Amen.
Now what God's going to do with you tonight is give you a new start. He's going to pass over your sins.
Hallelujah.
Your transgressions. Because you're going to see the blood. See, it's more than just a ceremony.
Amen.
The man wrote me a note and he said, I heard you ask for prayer. He needed to get in contact with such and such and so and so's ministry. Well, I already heard about the so and so and such. He got a healing ministry. Said, he got a ministry, a worldwide ministry. I wrote him back and I said, I've already got in touch with the healer.
Glory. Hallelujah.
And I said, the gentleman you talked about doesn't have a worldwide ministry.
Amen.
You know, a lot of you people still don't get it that's listening to me or even you sitting here. There are a lot of other men. For instance, BBN, they got radio stations all over the world. But they don't have a worldwide ministry like this.
Amen.
They got many different speakers,
Amen.
Different opinions,
sure.
Different mannerisms.
Amen.
And they hardly ever agree.
Amen.
They don't have one man talking every hour of every day, all the time.
Amen.
That's why we're confused, because we got too many talkers out here, too many preachers.
Yes, sir.
That's why some of you people can't get your head straight. You're giving heed to seducing spirits.
Amen.
I'll always say to them, well, tell them to contact me. Well, then they'll say, what, do you think you're the only one? Would you like my answer? Yes. I am the only one that God is using to reach the whole world,
Amen.
Every nation,
Amen.
Now.
Amen.
1 o'clock in Germany. Amen. God bless you, Frederick.
Hallelujah.
Let me see, what time is it in Ireland? God bless you, Sister Alina, Brother Mike.
Hallelujah.
In England, 12 o'clock, midnight. God bless you, Brother Matthew, Sister Matthews.
Hallelujah.
Down in Church Island, God bless you, Brother Bruce.
Hallelujah.
Down in Nigeria, God bless you, Pastor. Good to hear from you.
Amen.
Glad you're with us.
Hallelujah.
And he will gather together his elect. How did he do that? By the voice. By the one voice. How did you get here? Somebody, some voice told you. Some voice called out and said, come on. Is that too much? Or is that humbling you? Well, we don't want to exalt you above measure. I'm not exalting myself above measure. That's the measure I'm supposed to be exalted to. What's wrong with filling up the measure?
Hallelujah.
Huh?
Amen.
You got a measure. God gave you a measure of faith. Why not fill up that measure? Use it to the full.
Hallelujah.
Well, who do you think you are? Whatever I am. I am what I am. Who do you think you are? Well, whatever you think you are. As a man thinks in his heart, so is he. Do you think in your heart that God loves you? That God saved you? That you're redeemed? That you're washed in the blood? Are you lifting yourself above measure? Oh, come on, people.
Thank you, Lord.
Are you envious because the other person testifies? You can do it too.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
But I'm weak. What I am, I am what I am. Because His strength is made perfect in your weakness. So let the weak say, I'm strong.
Glory.
God does a lot of things with your mouth, doesn't He? The word of faith is nigh you?
Even in
your mouth? What are you doing? You mean, if you speak with your mouth the word of faith, is that God speaking?
Amen.
Don't we speak as the oracle of God?
Amen.
Are we testifying that He is?
Amen.
That He was?
Amen.
And He will be?
Amen.
Doesn't your mouth say Jesus Christ is the same?
Amen.
Yesterday?
Amen.
Today? And forever?
Amen.
Hey, come and go with me.
Amen.
To my Father's house. You poor people. You see, you've been so much jeopardizing your souls because you profess to know and you don't know.
Amen.
And you won't let anybody tell you.
Amen.
So I got to deal with you in a very harsh way sometimes.
Amen.
One of the things people hear me say is, you didn't come right.
Right.
Did you know there's a right way to come to God?
Yes.
Did you know that?
Yes.
Hear the blessed Savior.
Yes.
Come. There's a right way to come to God.
Amen.
And no man can just come of your own. Can't come in your way.
Amen.
People always say, well, he says, don't do this. Or, yeah, you want to come in the presence of God, come right.
Amen.
Did I just preach you all day long about that?
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
If it's just your will to be here, that's your righteousness.
Amen.
Unacceptable.
Amen.
So when I start dealing with you,
yes,
you'll get mad at me.
Right.
Yeah, you will.
Amen.
When I start instructing you or correcting you, you get upset. Now, if you come right, you come ready to correct it.
Glory.
Right.
You come ready to rebuke.
Yes, Lord.
Lead me.
Oh, yes.
Lord, if you lead me, I will not stray.
Too many of us have left our own emotions, our own feelings, our own knowledge.
Yes, Lord.
Because of that, you're in derision. You think all seducing spirits come from without, but the one against you comes from within, from your own heart. It lies to you. Your heart is a deceiver. It's deceitful. You can't trust your own heart. You've got to trust the God who tries the heart. He'll tell you what's in your heart. He'll tell you what's in your heart. Oh, if I know my own heart. You don't. You don't know your own heart. Amen. Don't tell me that. I just did.
Amen.
You don't know your own heart.
Amen.
That shouldn't upset you. Because God does know the heart.
Amen.
And in order to get your heart right, you'll try your heart.
Amen.
Deuteronomy, what? What? Where are you at?
Thank you, Lord.
Tries the hearts.
The other morning in the dining room, I had you read a very specific scripture on that. It's very, very clear.
Oh, Jesus.
Just 3 days ago. In the dining room. Some of you weren't there. Most of you were.
Now shall remember.
Wait a minute now. Before we go now. See, you're always fussing at me. Because I use this kind of terminology. Remember. See, I got this scripture from a message I preached years ago. And I write it like a remembering.
Oh, yes.
Remember for once thou art fallen.
Yes, Lord.
And repent.
Yes, Lord.
You have fallen from grace.
Yes.
Come on, repent.
Amen.
Remember how you fell. Remember.
Amen.
Hey, if I fell from up there down here, I need to remember how I fell down here so I can go back up there.
Amen.
Is that too hard to understand? Huh? Now, if you don't understand it, you know what's wrong with you? You got a wicked heart.
Amen.
You like that? Search me, O God.
Oh, yes, Lord God. Hallelujah.
See if there be any.
Yes,
well,
yes,
how did he search you?
Yes, Lord.
With the searchlight of his word.
Yes, Lord.
He turned the light on.
Yes, Lord.
He takes that word and starts searching.
Yes, Lord.
See if there be.
Yes. Yes, Lord God.
Well, since you've been here, haven't we searched out your heart a little bit? Kind of wicked. Wicked heart. Wicked. You're going to do it your own way, aren't you?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, you don't want to, but your old heart, you know, it won't let you do right. It always gets in the way. We're going to give you a new start tonight. Still ain't sure about you. Caused me a lot of trouble. Tell you who I am sure about, though. Him.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And so therefore I can deal with you.
Amen.
Because he knows.
Yes.
What you don't know.
Amen.
Foundation of God.
Amen.
Standing on the foundation.
Amen.
I know what I'm doing here tonight.
Because
I know the one who knows the foundation.